Fourth and four. Phillips with time throws it to the near side and complete for a first down to Kenzel Doe.
Ohio State sits in a zone that time. They sit in a zone and no pressure. Nice job by this offensive line of giving Phillips time to be able to throw. And watch Doe on the outside. Just they run it off and he dumps underneath. It's great awareness of where the first down is and gets it.